What's good? It's Ramen and Wheels, aka the Romobile, and today I'm gonna give you the top five scooters for chicks like me. Well, not specifically like me, because if you were me, you wouldn't get the scooters that I would get. But typical, average, general chicks or girls, top five scooters that you might enjoy. Scooter number one is a genuine buddy, 50cc I might add, because most people don't really like going to get their motorcycle endorsement. So 50cc, the genuine buddy. Yes, it's a cute little scooter and it comes in so many different colors. If I had to choose for myself, I would definitely go for the orange. So yeah, scooter number two. These scooters are not in any particular order. I'm just naming off the scooters that I think chicks would like. Scooter number two. It would be Metropolitan. Yeah, here's the thing about the Metropolitan. It's very bubbly, round, cutesy, a little too much for me. It's way too round for me, but I know some people would look at it and be like, oh my gosh, that's it, that's for me. Not for me though. Scooter number three, I would recommend for chicks is Lance Havana Classic. 50cc, of course. Yeah, that's a very classic, smooth, back in the day vibes, but not too vibes. It has more of a modern classic kind of look to it. I can firsthand say I like this scooter. It rides well, it's smooth, it's pretty reliable. Yeah. Number four. So if you have a little bit more budget and you want a little bit more reliable scooter, not a little bit, a lot of bit more reliable scooter, it's one of the best scooters out in the market, I would recommend a Vespa Sprint 50cc, because not only is it extra reliable, it has a very classic look. The frame is made out of steel. You get the best warranty on that scooter. I'm just telling you, it's a pretty awesome scooter and it's gonna last you a very long time. And the resale value is up there. Scooters don't really depreciate in value as much as other vehicles. So if you find out scooters aren't for me, you can definitely get your money's worth back from that scooter. Number five, a Kymco Agility. Kymco Agility is very affordable and now, Kymco Agilities do have slightly more sportier looks, but it's off balance by that affordable price. And it comes in a 50cc. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about that. I think I know a few chicks who have gotten a Kymco Agility. They've liked it, and I'm like, okay. So Kymco Agility is for some of the girls out there who like sportier looks. They're like, I'm not, even though I'm a girl, I'm not into the girly girl stuff. So the Kymco Agility would like satisfy that more sportier, slightly more edgy. There you go. That's the top five scooters for chicks like me. No, chicks like me, I would have had a completely different list for y'all. But since I'm just doing general chicks, and those are the list for you. I'm not the most girly girl, but I'm not the most, like, you know, sporty sports type chick either. So I don't 100% like go into like sportier look scooters, but I don't like the whole all the girly girl look scooters, you know. But thank you for watching a Ramen on Wheels, aka the Romobile. Thank you, and I'll see you guys later.